love with someone who has a handicap. But not really. You see, my lover makes no sound. His language is his hands. I watch his fingers dance and try to understand. I try to understand his elegant ballet. In my heart I can hear the words he longs to say. And so I've learned to speak the language he can hear, to tell him how I feel whenever he is near. He lives around the block. It's just a little walk. We'll meet tonight at 8. At 8 tonight, we'll talk. Oh, my love. Oh, my love. Quiet love. Quiet love. I am calm whenever you are near. And somehow I can hear what your heart wants to say. I have a small surprise to spring on you tonight. I'm learning how to sign. Oh God, I get it right. It's something that you do with confidence and ease. I'm clumsier than you. This might come out Chinese. But come, please, and feel my heart. It's never danced this way. I'm nervous, and it's hard. I have so much to say. I've always been afraid. My dream seems so unreal. But now I bless this world for how you make me feel. Oh, my love. Oh, my love. You are shy, so am I. But if you can tell me that it's true, you feel the way I do, then tomorrow can stop. As we are together, we'll grow old. For wise men always say that in silence there's gold.